multi-time champion Mickey James.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Richmond, Virginia, Mickey James!
A six-time champion. Think about everything this woman has accomplished in her career, and then talk about her all-time great rivalries with Trish Stratus and Beth Phoenix.
Well, Mickey's got a list of great matches a mile long, but let's talk about her six women's championships. Mickey has an opportunity tonight to make a little bit more history.
And from New York, the Divas Champion, Selena.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
The champ knows that a big win tonight sends a message to all of the top contenders.
Mickey James loves to come out here and scrap. Loves to show the new generation of female superstars how it's done.
Absolutely, Michael. Mickey James constantly wants to show that she can still go.
Middle rope, missile drop kick.
Hit the target.
All the way through.
Go for the win.
Pinning combination. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Man, that was nasty.
Here's a cover.
Mickey James, one of the most accomplished superstars around. Corey, what exactly does James need to do here to succeed?
Well, Mickey James often lets her emotions get the better of her, and I really think the key to this match for her will be to keep those emotions in check, to refuse to let them take the driver's seat.
Boom! Mickey's attack gets reversed. Stomping down!
She's going up!
Top rope here! Smash. She's enduring some damage.
Yeah, is Mickey proving she's still got it? And then some.
Oh, that backfired on her.
Just hot shot it to the outside.
Gets inside the ring.
Position to be in right now. Getting tossed around. Going right to the kidneys.
Golly. She's got her where she wants her.
From the top.
James timed that one.
Taken down with a body slam.
Carefully measuring their opponent.
Basement drop kick.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope.
She could do it here.
She breaks the count quick.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Yeah.
aggression in the corner.
Yeah, straight in the jaw. Drop kick to the face.
An explosion of offense from Mickie James.
And that's Mickie putting her emotions aside, letting her veteran experience and ability take the wheel here.
Right there, Mickie reminding everyone just how effective her...
gonna take.
Cover.
One, two.
And still in this.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Mickie's attack gets reversed. Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Laying in those shots in the corner. Mickie James' abilities are on full display.
Smothering offense from James here.
James timed that one.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
Hyperextend your leg. She can't take much more of this.
I don't think she even knows where she is at this point.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
That's why they call it light work.